Hello, you Talaria Reddit maniacs. Got a little trip here we're gonna take with you. Me and the wife are gonna go for a little rip up to the DEC lands just up the road. So I figured I'd take you with me and let you see how we do this. Some of you know we're off-grid. Fully, we make all our own power here. Not only do we have lithium batteries in the bikes, we run the whole damn cabin on these things, so free power, you know? So let me get suited up here and get my stuff on, and I'll be right back with you in just a minute. All right, don't be laughing at the freaking bike helmets. We're not going far or fast. It's hot out, and we just want to get some air on us, so. You ready, baby?
I'm ready.
All right, let's do it. Ready when you are.
As I go a little more sedate than you.
Yeah, you know, it happens. Yep, we got a little cabin out here in these woods. Been my dream for a long time, and finally was able to make it happen, so. Oh, shit. Hey, babe, I gotta grab my glasses. Hang on, I'll be right there.
Be right back.
Yep, always unprepared I am. I got a bug in my eye already, too. That didn't go 50 feet. All right. False start, offside, offense. Let's do this again, 10 yards. Did you? Touch the front brake?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So I cut. Did I cut your brake for rear brake? I'll reconnect that if you want. So I've cut the brakes on these have brake sensors, you guys know that. And a lot of us cut the rear brake. We don't cut it, I separate it and retape it back up. So we can wheelie better, right. Wheelies, baby. What's life without a wheelie? It's wheelie fun, trust me. Day for a ride. Yep, probably 75, pushing 80 out here. So there's a little place just a couple miles down the road. It's a somebody gifted all their land to the State Department of Environmental Conservation. Real beautiful out there, and all our leaves are just starting to change out here, so we wanted to get up there and get a good look. You can see the Buddhist temple and everything from up there. You'll see. You'll like this.
Be easy, though, because we don't have no gear on. We got open skin.
I think the asbestos guys are all done, and the Buddhists are going to do the tear down.
I got my gloves.
I just like to watch her booty jiggle. Tearing that big barn down on the left there on the last road we were on, and kind of want to see it happen and get a bunch of drone footage and some footage for the channel so you guys can all see it.
saying she saw a bunch of baby deer, a bunch of turkeys in the neighbor's yard the other day, and there was a baby deer in the middle hanging out with them all. Highway department here on the right. The town garage. Look at all those bales of hay. I think this is Jacob's house on the left. Yep. There's the Jeep. Or maybe on the right, maybe both. I might own both houses. Go ahead a little bit. A little house in the prairie up here. Laura Ingalls type shit. Absolutely beautiful. See the temple real good over there. Yep, off in the distance. All right, I'll follow you.
All I was looking for those big ruts.
You're on a dirt bike, baby. Them ruts are kind of serious, though. They will kind of throw you right off the bike. You can just go straight if you want. No ruts in there. I'm gonna go right up to the top here and just spin around. Check this out, huh? Huh?
No, not really.
I'm only gonna steal a few minutes out here. Just enough to get a little sight and sound and hit the vape, say hello to the people for a minute. And look how pretty this is, holy crap. Yeah, buddy. Try to stand this thing up a little bit better. There we go.
We haven't fed the dogs lunch yet.
Oh, it'll be all right. We'll give them some food when we get back. They just ate yesterday. I don't know what you're complaining about.
They ate this morning. It distracts me with bike rides and
peanuts. Absolutely lovely up here.
Yeah, it'd be cool to have like a house built up here. It'd be a bitch of a driveway though.
Get some great solar.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I'd want it down there more. Just to get more access to the horizon. Hearing those noises?
Yep.
Turkey. Gotta be turkey. Get some more air in my hair. What do you say, you want to drive back?
Sure.
You ain't got no choice. Well, sure. I guess you got about 90%
of
battery
of
choice.
I have all the choices in the world.
Yeah, you do got a butt of balls, don't you?
I do.
Nice way to live out here. I have nightmares about moving back into the city every once in a while. Every few days, I'll have a dream where frickin' we had to sell the place for whatever reason. And, I gotta move back into a city apartment somewhere. It fucking drives me nuts. I'm all pissed off. My dog's got nowhere to run. I'm running around city streets with him, and chaos is always ensuing.
Well, if you had to move back into a city apartment, you wouldn't have to worry about the dog.
No, probably not. Shush it, lady. We gotta go. I'm just kidding.
Hi, Mr. Dragonfly.
Trying to land on my damn head. Oh, look at this freaking spider web up in this tree branch. See that thing? Alright. I'm ready to get out of here. Silkworms, eh? Very nice. Say again. She said she's a little more cautious than I am. I went like 12. That truck anywhere. It's got a vibe to it.
boys? Did I forget to feed you a little while ago? Alright guys, appreciate you joining with me. This is what we do. Share a little bit of fun on our days off up here and all summer long. So, till next time, have fun on your Talarias, don't get hurt, and check out that new MX-5. See you guys next time. UncleDruncle out.